How to switch your Telluriasting R2 miles per hour. Hold the menu button up top. Then click on the arrows to go down to unit and hit select. Afterwards scroll and click on Imperial. Go back up, click exit, and now your bike will show miles per hour.